If you want to create an electronics project, you can follow this video. A diode is a semiconductor device that essentially acts as a one-way switch for current. A diode is a specialist electronics component with two electrodes called the anode and the cathode. A capacitor is a device that stores electrical energy in an electric field. It is a positive electric component with two terminals. Resistance is a measure of the opposition to circuit flow in an electrical circuit. Resistance is measured in ohms, symbolized by the Greek letter omega. An inductor, also called a coil, choke or reactor, is a positive two-terminal electrical component that stores energy in a magnetic field when electric current flows through it. A transistor is a device that regulates current or voltage flow and acts as a switch or gate for electronic signal. Transistor consists of three layers of a semiconductor material, each capable of carrying a current. An integrated circuit or IC is small chips that can function as an amplifier, oscillator, timer, microprocessor, or even computer memory. An IC is a small wire usually made of silicon that can hold any wire from thousands to millions of transistors, resistors, and capacitors. Transformers and inductors are important components in power electronic converters. They are used for energy stores, filtering, and transformation of voltage and current. A speaker is someone who delivers a speech or a device that makes sounds louder. Speaker has a few different magnetics, from the person who address a group to the speech of equipment that amplifies sound to someone who is fluent in a particular language. A battery is a device consisting of one or more electrochemical cells with external conditions of powering electrical device such as floodlight, mobile phone, and electric cars. In electronics, an electronic switch is an electronic component or device that can switch an electrical circuit, interrupting the current or driving it from one conductor to another. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment.